found myself in jail before I was old enough to figure anything out.
I worked at the prison, just like my father and my grandfather did.
Mark the finisher on the second rope, and he's good.